Students, also you all are fine. Okay, this is your week 7th assignment, and in week 7th assignment we will discuss about the main topic, did you know information and test yourself. In today's lecture we will discuss about the did you know information and test yourself. First of all, we will discuss about the objective. Student will be able to, or you will be able to complete test yourself and clear the concepts of metal. Okay, an easy way of checking whether an element is a metal or non-metal is to see if it conducts electricity. You can see this diagram. This is the diagram of circuit apparatus set to a test material. Switch, bulb, crocodile clips and battery. This is the circuit, electrical circuit, and if we know how we check that this element is a metal or non-metal, we conduct electricity through this circuit. We provide the current. If the current or bulb is on, it means this is metal, because metal is a good conductor of electricity. So this is the apparatus, and this is the important point. So please, you will draw the diagram on loose sheets. Okay, test yourself, mean test yourself. I'll give you the basics question. What is the simplest way of classifying elements? What does a malleable mean? We will discuss in the previous lecture what is malleable. Name of malleable elements. What does a sonorous mean? We also discussed a sonorous in the previous lecture. All those metals which make a ringing when hit. Name a sonorous element. What is the simplest way of classifying element? What does a malleable means? Name a malleable element. What does a sonorous mean? And name a sonorous element. Okay. Did you know information is very important? Kindly note this on loose sheets. Carbon in the form of graphite can conduct electricity. Carbon in the form of graphite, or you can say that graphite is made up of carbon, so that they can conduct electricity because they are made up of metals. Okay, success criteria is a student can self-test yourself after listening this lecture. Kindly note the important point and complete your test yourself independently. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.